now as you keep going, I tap the brick with the end of my trowel. That's basically just to get any air bubbles or anything like that out. It helps the units adhere to each other. And again, because this is the right shape, when I tap into this thing axially through the brick, all it's doing is really just sending it right back down into our wall. Now, normally what we want is we have some sort of a shelf, what do you call it? Yeah, well, I mean, this thing is going to buttress itself. Plus, it's really thick, right? So if you were actually to look at this,